Hi guys, I've arrived at Hotel Favourite, finally. I ended up walking 10 minutes in the wrong direction because I was talking to one of the guys that also went to Rila Monastery with me, and we were just kind of walking, and then it's only when I looked at my Google Maps I realised that I am not heading in the right direction. But it didn't take too long, it just took like another half an hour to walk back. The only thing that made it long was dragging my suitcase. It's not heavy, but it was just having to drag it along with me and take it up and down the stairs. I am going to show you my room now because it's really nice. To go to Alexander Nevsky Cathedral, but as I was wandering around I managed to stumble across Ladies Market, which is literally like just a long street full of lots of different like shops and stalls. I bought some really pretty traditional Bulgarian bowls, so I'll show this to you guys later. As you can see, it's really pretty from the outside. I'm gonna go inside and have a look around inside. The thing is, I actually don't know the rules. I don't know if you like just walk in, because I see people coming out, but I don't see people going in. But I'm gonna have a look and I'll tell you what I see. From Stansted Airport, I will be getting a coach to Golders Green, which is near home, and my mum's going to pick me up. So, thank you for coming along this journey with me, and looking forward to the next one. Bye!